if we haven't crashed at least 50% of the field by the end of the race, we need to extend the race till we at least crash 50% of the cars. If we don't crash half of the field by the end of the race, they really need to extend it, because I mean that's what the fans want. They want to see that excitement. I mean, I think if we could make it a figure eight, it'd be perfect. It would absolutely be perfect here. It'd be better than what we got. That's going to be my vote next week, is that we make it a figure eight, and or we can go stop at the halfway, make a break, and turn around, go backwards the rest of the way. And then with 10 to go, we'll split the field in half, and half of them can go the regular direction, and half of them can go backwards.
Can I get an FOL penalty?
I love not being able to set a lap because there's no one correct.
We can go stop at halfway, make a break, and turn around and go backwards. And then with 10 to go, we'll split the field in half and half them go the regular direction, half them go backwards.
Yeah? Thank you, Tony.
So from what I'm gathering, whoever you finish in these two heats will determine the direction you go in the future.
No, this is the race that decides your fate.
Where is the didgeridoo?
Okay, I will try and do a didgeridoo with my vocal cord.
Nah, you gotta be a monk going through singer.
We're wrecking already, dude.
Not the bus.
I was trying to fix my audio and I accidentally killed my bus buddy. I can't believe it. Bus on bus violence, baby. That's how we do it.
What are we doing here?
We are going to do 20 laps and contemplate our life choices.
41, I like to define.
Just don't be an idiot and let's have fun. I love it! I'm already turned!
Hey! Good to start, everyone!
I am not disappointed, nor am I surprised. Just a heads up, two guys aren't going to make it, so if you're like 21st or 22nd, you're SOL.
We gotta took our tango up here.
Brian, just pass me, just pass. Don't turn me!
Sorry, they tried to turn you, they tried to push you.
92. What's going on? Oh, no!
The bus has taken the lead.
I need the mightiest whack out of four.
I think we beat Tony's dream because the entire field wrecked.
Yo, let's not wreck on the start.
Yeah, what he said.
Take it or leave it, brother.
Thank you. know how I didn't wreck right there. I'm a certified pepper, Dr. Pepper goated.
I'm a certified freak 7 days a week.
And twice on Sunday.
They're wrecking big.
I was just about to say, damn, y'all driving nice, but okay.
Man, Matt's right there. Ain't no grip in these things.
What the fuck is grip?
There's no grip, ooh-woo.
24, how about we don't?
With a 10 car, how many times have you been backwards this way?
Too many. I think the tires are hot. I literally cannot keep the car straight. It just keeps goosing it. I'm not trying.
Boy, that was an echo. Sorry.
I don't know about that. Not from my point of view.
Nice one. Solid one.
So, how is this going to work? Is one side going to start at the top of the track and the bottom?
Wrong way will be on the inside, right in the line, and the high line will ride high.
the gun so that we don't get all black flagged.
Should we delete?
Right.
Will the start be...
So, like, the last car on the inside lane is actually the...
Hey, I got a real question. Is it not going to cause any issues with the restart?
It's not going to mess with it. It worked fine last night. We are fine.
Guys, don't worry about the order of the inside line or the back line. Just get lined up and get cares.
Stop at halfway, make a break, and turn around, go backwards.
I can't talk, okay. The pace car's already on the back stretch.
The backwards way hasn't even crossed pit entry yet, so it's still slow.
Holy baby.
Alright, why are there only two cars behind me? Where's the rest of the inside line?
Did we just put the big one on the pace lap?
Delay the green, delay the green. So the backwards lane is not even close to being ready.
Nope. I'm scared.
We're checking up.
My final message, goodbye to the...
Green flag!
This is Normandy!
Godspeed, gentlemen.
Why are we going 3 wide when we got a live train coming?
Holy shit!
Oh my god, that was absolute calamity! Oh my god!
Brendan, help! Brendan, help!
I got lost in the air and all I could see was people.
What the hell? Two guys went right through me. Didn't hit anything.
Greatest person ever, and I love you.
A lot of people did. But also people can't hold their breath.
But I mean, whoever suggested this in the ideas post is the greatest person ever.
I think that would make Tony Stewart the greatest person ever for having this idea.
Whoever's the owner of the white sedan, you left your lights on.
The reverse cars.
What lap is the leader on?
Well, whoever's leading the reverse cars, that's for Brendan to figure out, not us.
I think I'm somewhere up there because I haven't been wrecked yet.
The fence and turn 1 and 2, please. Can I get a hit, please? Don't think that.
think I just landed so hard, even the regen is not doing my tires.
I have direct drive, and I've not turned down any settings.
Same.
The most difficult thing remains deciding which cars have attained object permanence on the server.
Chad Canal says he's going to kick me in the nuts after the race.
Chad Canal's going to be kicking a lot of people in the nuts.
The whole point of this is to crash as many cars as possible. It's Tony Stewart's dream, damn it.
I am a truck.
Justin Morton, go fuck yourself. How dare you win this race? I worked so...
If I lay claim to victory of the backwards race, does that make me the winner?
That makes you the real winner.
I don't even know how they're gonna determine that.
Champions. We are the champions.
I think the real message of today is everyone's a winner.